Why is it so important for firms to understand how other firms handle operations and technology issues?
Well, Rick, that's really important because you don't know what you don't know. And the thing is that there are different approaches that different firms take, different size firms take, firms with different strategies. And so it's important to look at what other people are doing so that you can tell that you're not being left behind. It's also important to look at it to make sure that you're not getting too far ahead and getting in the bleeding edge instead of the leading edge, because there's a lot of spin right now surrounding you have to have this strategy and everything must be in the cloud, and that's not necessarily the case. You know, you need to look at how the IT matches up with your business objectives and with what your firm's goals are. And the only way you can do that is by looking at some data and seeing where you fit and seeing how you answer questions versus how other people in similar situations answer your questions.